What is hygiene and why is it so important? Hygiene is the things that we do to help our bodies feel clean and healthy. And when we do that, we feel good about ourselves and others feel good about being around us. So there's many things that we need to do in order to feel clean and feel healthy, such as taking a shower. It's important to shower every day or at least every other day, because as you get older, your body's gonna start to smell and nobody likes a stinky friend. And wearing clean clothes every single day. That is so important and it just gives you a fresh mindset of what the day has for you. We also do things such as putting on deodorant. Deodorant helps us smell fresh and that's a really good thing. A lot of us might enjoy wearing perfume or maybe some body spray or cologne, and that's a good thing as well. There's nothing wrong with that. But there is something important to keep in mind when you wear perfume or body spray. You want to keep it to one spray because too much perfume can actually make you stink, or cologne. So one spray, and you can do that on your wrist or your neck. Another thing we do in order to stay clean and feel healthy is we brush our teeth and we brush our hair. Dentists recommend that you brush your teeth at least twice a day, and that'll help keep bacteria and cavities away. We like to brush our hair to keep tangles out. So whether you're using a hair brush or a comb, that's a great way to keep tangles away and keep your hair pulled back and out of your face. So we use hairspray to keep it in place, or we use some of the hair detangler to help us brush our hair. And it's okay if we need help getting some of those knots out as well. So these are all things that we do in order to stay clean. And it's important to be clean because we truly do feel better about ourselves and we feel more confident in our own skin. And let's be honest, a lot of us are forgetful when it comes to these self-care tasks. So we've provided you with some checklists that will help remind you of what items need to be done and to make you more independent when it comes to these self-care tasks. So these attachments will be provided and they range from being simple to others that are more detailed. So you can take a look at them and decide which one's best for you.